So I just was Zhang Liao, but I don't know Zhu. So I guess Cao Cao is. I don't have a secondary weapon. Let's pick something else that you can max out in. Let's give him a flail. Yeah, why not? Thought that would look perfectly fine with him. Why does he talk for so long? It's annoying. Ooh, groovy music. Time for the Battle of Chibi. Slightly off from the historical version, since Zhu Xu isn't here, but you know. We'll take what we can get. That'll be fine. Do you believe this battle will end in war? It will. To bring a swift end to this conflict, that is the role of one who walks the path of the conqueror. If it means crushing innocent people. And for those who fail to understand, who flee, who resist, for them rule was just a dream too large to grasp. They're about to learn a serious lesson. My lord, the check of our vessels is complete. They're all strapped together, perfectly fine as ordered. I do not. What the? But I do not want to look at his crotch. Hey, I'm free. I bet you ain't got anything decent. Thought so. My own level 4. Boss. Hey, Gojia. Who's dead at this point? They all got bad things about the wind, but you know, no one's gonna do anything about it. Oh, that's not a good one. That's better. Ooh, havoc. Whatever that does. Heh. He's gonna keep annoying me about my lack of opening, unlocking the what if scenario, isn't he? Whoa! This actually doesn't look that weird on him. Okay, a little weird, but. Look how many enemies there are, like one of our guys. Hey, that was fun. You do those guys. It's true, we have. Yep, the sun's in itself. Where'd he go? There he is. What was his move suit? That's it, yeah, X move. We noticed. Thank you, Captain Obvious. Well, that went bad. you know I've planned it. Hey, Tong Dong. Who was that nobody? This ain't going well, is it? Hey, it's the old guy. I need to play as him because I don't like his weapon. It looks silly. Ah. Missed. Oh, I'm going south. Right, I don't need to go south, I need to go up. I need to go this way. Right, so I'm out, guys, beating up everyone. Hey, Gojia, you're so helpful. See, I'm just following Jiazhu. I don't know where I'm going. Uh oh. Can't get up there. Dang it, Jiazhu, you led me around the wrong way. I wonder if I could get in there. I'll go this way? I guess so. It is like a safe route to go, doesn't it? Yeah, come on, let's go beat you up. Haha. Ooh, you frozen. All over. Thank you. Yay, we reached the ship. Thanks for helping me, you guys are great. Hey, it's Gan Ning. Whoa. And I've got to fight him with the same weapon. It's one guy. There's like seven. Hey. Next time, Liu Bei. Hey, now we've got one up these cliffs. Yes, yes, we know about the Arnie. Ooh, there's his future wife. So keep saying Sun Shangjiang should be a shoe character. I missed them. Well, okay, I didn't miss them both. What bow? You're using wheels. I mean, he wants me to hurt the woman. Wait, there, fight me, come on. Hey. Can we go through that door now? Hey. Oh, I've got my horsey. Black horsey. Whoa. Oh, not that one. He's getting mugged. Icicles! Stop being frozen, fall over. Thank you. That could be bad. No, there's one faster. Whoa. Avoid that. Let's do this. Oh, me and Zeus over there. Let's try and catch him in this as well. Caught him. Yink. There's my horsey. Ooh, double attack. No, you won't. Oh. Oh, I ain't got any more Musu. Wasted it, missed him. La di da di da. And he's down. Can we go north now? Yes, up these massive wooden structures, which if they were damaged, we'd all die from. So nice to what? That's actually a cliff. Okay, let's fight Guan Yu. I know he's around here somewhere. That's a big tent. He looks a bit tired. He just took a very long nap. Red hair! Nah, he ain't gonna hurt us.
That might have been my intention at another time. Today, however, my honor will not allow it.
That turned out to be a bad decision.
Lord Southsell, Zhang Liao, until we meet again in battle.
I have been defeated. Utterly defeated.
Lisa! Lihi! Zaha! Don't make them out to look like the bad guys. So Hassel had every advantage, but he smegged it up. really should be summarizing these things, but it's pretty obvious. Southside lost, but now he's gonna try and rebuild himself. There you go, done. Ooh, cutscene. Let's watch it. All for the purpose of killing everyone. All right.
All of this is due to the mistake I made at your being. Come on now. That's not what I meant to say at all. Yet, it is true that my mistake has delayed our quest for peace. I begin to have concerns that it will not arrive within my lifetime.
Oh, your son's lifetime either. No, they won't either.
My son has proven himself to
I think he likes her.
Then maybe you and I should just be preparing for retirement. Now, now, don't be like that. The way I see it, we still have a thing or two to teach them.
This enemy is just lying down. They're not even being attacked. It's like, yep, I give up. I'm just gonna take a nap. Only half of China has been conquered. Oh. Time to beat up that area. Ma Chao, just splendid. This is where we trick Pang De into joining our army. Hey, new girl. Gee, that's a great options. Yeah, not exactly my favourite characters, but I guess I'll go for Wang Yi then. Try shooter. I don't want a secondary weapon to be. I haven't used a chain whip yet. Let's use that, yeah. Yeah, see, that's part of what I don't like about Wang Yi. The whole driven by hatred thing. I suppose that's the difference between her and Ma Chao, or other than gender. He's driven by justice, she's driven by revenge. Nice outfit though. Definitely prefer it over the previous one. Look at these two. What am I up against? Oh, it's a giant guy. One down. Where'd that unit commander go? He's running away, a coward. Get back here so I can kill you. I don't even know what her X move is. Nasty, that's what it is. That's good because that's actually very useful to use against horses. Musu time. Beat up some bloke and do something, okay? There's a gatekeeper. Seem dead. Oh, there's another weapon over there I've missed. There's a gatekeeper. Own personal. You dead. Hello. Okay, her moveset's quite nice actually. Zoom down. Another unit commander. Was they run out of names? Run out of named characters? Yeah, there's only 1,000 named characters in the book, there's obviously not enough. Time to trick the enemies. Guess now I gotta help him. What a... Okay. Another unit commander for me to beat up. There you go. Did he drop a weapon? Where's Eugene gone? Just turning up, fully healed him, that's useful. Oh. Uh oh, that ain't good. Okay, the center should be fine now. Hey you, get over here. Whip it good. I think a whip suits her. Suits her personality. Oh, you know, hatred, dominatrix style. I think when she catches March out, that's what she's gonna do to him. She's gonna rip him to into his life, and not in a good way. Ouch. And let's go white. So many. Alright, let's go white and the camp should. Oh. Need to go this way. Make sure South Cell doesn't die or else the battle's lost. Some other guy, okay. Whoa. That's creepy. That killed a lot of people. Hey. Horsey. Fool. Guess I'll go do that thing. There's a character in his squad. It's always a character that's important. There's no character here. Ooh! Unstoppable might! I killed over 100,000 enemies. Wait. Okay, so there's none of there's important. It's to go up north. Pengde. That's important. He's nowhere near me. Dang it, more of them. Huh? What was I supposed to do there? Dang it! For crying out! Well, I've got a few months to work out how to do a jump cut, and hopefully that'll work. So, okay, I've a jump cut just happened. Huh. Well, our plan worked in the end anyway. You know, I did mess it up. I didn't realise I had to draw him out. I'm gonna stop that. Always blister first. Pretty much over there. Stop that. Jump down. That's it. I got an army to kill. I wonder what her air moves is like. I've been cutting hammers that moment. Yep, just body slammed a horse. You know, look, Sao could have dodged. So Wang Yi's just standing by, not doing anything. Foot to the face. Nah, she wants to kill you. So I lose my... Yeah, there goes that Musu attack I was having. She's slightly creepy. Oh, I don't have all of my ways up yet. That's it. Funny enough, now everyone dies. Martel survived. Oh, that one worked. Musu, point blank range. Yeah, she is. That's the person you want revenge on. Let's go take his castle. Finally on the offensive now. Wowzers, that's a lot of horses. Dang it. This move is great against horses. Makes sense to be good against horses considering who her main enemy is. Ooh, double attack. Need that. Darn, the sheer number of unit commanders in here. Got him. There's another one. He didn't even drop a weapon. That's unfair. So many enemies. Her music doesn't kill too many people. Another command over there, let's go beat him up. Backflip. So where am I going? We're going north. Yeah, Batman Ram. Of course, it would have opened it. Yet another unit commander. So many dang horses. I didn't take much. These doors are going to go down at some point, aren't they? Yay! That wasn't even the gates of the castle. Hey, he's back again! More Ballista, yay! I can't see any of the map. All my stuff's in the way. Ooh, double attack. That will come in handy. Who's that coming down behind us? More freaking horses. Need more unit commanders. I'm fed up of you guys. I want to beat guys with names. There's one. Not one of those yet. I've come out ahead, but no, stay out, won it. Him down. Cool. Where am I going next? North? Yeah, north. Great ballista, just what I want to face. I'll get up there. I go the long way around, that's how I get up there. Look, loads of horses we didn't get to kill first time. Can't see what's going on. We should get rid of most of the horses. No, there's still loads of horses around. Even unit commander I didn't manage to kill first time. Turns out I didn't need to go a long way around. I'm going to anyway. More horses! Marchal has a worrying obsession with having lots of horses. Yay, more enemies. Now how fed up I am with unit commanders. At least he seems to automatically block the ballista. Thousand enemies, there's that magic number. He's down. Hello. Yang Jing. Oh, that's why he's so confident he's got catapults. Why is this guy not dying? It takes so long to kill. That's better. That way. We'll see. Thank you. This base is mine. It is now, at least. So many mobile unit captains. See? Told you. Creepy. That's why Whip suits her. Will you? Thank you. There's more of them. Oops, I meant to jump to do that. I'm tired of killing these guys. See, that's the last one. Let's grab those catapults. I'm going to rip everyone. Yay! Guess I gotta do it myself. Ooh. Now, is that the limit to how far I can shoot, or what? Okay. What's going on? My cap up so f- oh, maybe that one, I'll use a closer one. Capots are so frustrating to use in this game for some reason. Hey, let's try and kill people with it. It's not letting me fire aim in there properly. See? It just explodes in the sky. Because rocks do that, apparently. Horsey. And yet again, you need to switch to the whip. You're going to have a spanked bottom. This is very hard to target on the person you want. I'd say Wang Yu's definitely the creepiest character in this game. Well, very easy to kill. No, we're ripping all the way over there. How do you get all the way over there? Huh? Come on, hit me with a big move, come on. Whoa, what's happened to him? He's freaking out. What he's doing is blocking. Doing very effectively. I wonder if I can target him specifically, that flying one. Get out there. Dang it, I'm gonna miss him. See, I knew I'd miss him. I had to build up my Musu again. I don't like when Musus are so hard to target. So have something useful in here. Yes. Oh, thanks, Sal Hong. You're very helpful. You are. All right, come on. Yes. Stabity. Apparently he survives that. Thanks for your help, you freaking moron. You idiot. You moron. You. I hate you. You. Go into the middle of the enemy troops and die. Go on. Go down and die. Jerk. Yay for him. Yep, north of China. At three kingdoms, two little blips. So does nobody care about that little area top right? Yeah, asking Sunshine for assistance there. Not his best move. Is this Hefei? Yeah, it's gonna be Hefei using it. That's alright. That's a battle for next week.